Iowa in the 87 Cup cars. Not gonna lie, this track is I'm very uncomfortable with this track. And this car, honestly, well, with any car really, like this,
it looks clear.
This track just doesn't exactly gel with me all that well. So today's race is going to be pretty interesting.
6.0. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 37 Celsius.
Sounds. Just turn that down a little bit. Just a tad, hopefully.
All clear on pit exit. You can push now. Okay, Corey. We've got 2 laps to set a decent time.
All right, let's go for qualifying.
Track temperature is falling. It's now 57 Celsius.
Wasn't really paying that much attention to the track. I was more so looking at the time.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1,060 feet. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
How many people have I yet to qualify? As expected, to work towards the bottom of the field, but hell. As long as we don't crash out. Speaking of, how many? So, two extra sets. Don't know what tire wear is actually going to be like. But my guess is probably we should pit around pit for tires around lap 50 if it goes green for long enough. But we're going to play a strategy on the fly. Ugh. Oh, do they have a Legends oval?
That's the end of the session. 17th place.
Iowa configuration. I'm going to actually have to look at that. Because a lot of tracks do. A lot of, NASCAR tracks do. Because I've never really noticed that about Iowa before. To be fair, I haven't really raced a lot on Iowa. So yeah, there is two extra sets. Ugh, why am I yawning?
We need to follow car number 15 in the inside lane.
Oh, don't start blinking already. I guess I am. Alright, so we're starting in 17th place, right around where we should be. Let's just be careful to the people around us, because I don't really recognize a lot of these names.
Okay, Corey, get
really
ready.
None at all. And I don't know how people are gonna, act with traffic.
Go on the high side. Go high. Still there. Clear outside. Car on the outside. You're down low, three wide. Car high. Three wide, you're down low. Full course caution, be careful. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour.
Okay then.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
I figured something like that was gonna happen.
course yellow. Pits are open.
I didn't know where to go! Toxic. Well, I wonder how many more cautions we're gonna have.
Pits are open.
Caution, caution, caution. Talk about during a caution. I wonder how long these cautions are actually going to be.
Course yellow, pits are open.
This is gonna be two to go? Or yeah, okay. Whoa! Careful how you pace. Careful how you pace.
Are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright, well here comes the restart. There's a big gap in front of us. Like down the line, I could see.
Green flag, outside's clear. P14. Thank you.
Let's just be calm and focused. Not
last lap time was at 26.8.
Don't try to get past a bunch of people.
Has just posted at 26.8.
And if someone tries to go for the move,
not on the outside.
Pretty much let them just kind of.
And still there. Still there.
Not exactly go by, but not fight them too much.
Still there.
The leader has just done a.
I could tell I was. that would have been a crash if I was to continue.
To
take the corner like I was.
All right, Corey, the next car is Goff. That was a 26.7. Time was at 26.5. Got a full course caution, watch out.
So I wonder what that caution was for. It was probably a wreck behind us, possibly.
We're under caution. It's closed. Race car's out. Line up single file behind car 12. Are open.
I don't think that it's late enough to pit. I mean, possibly top up on fuel, but I mean, I'd much rather get my fuel with the tires since I'm gonna come in for tires anyways. I wonder what that caution was for. I'm genuinely curious. Cause I didn't see no fans.
Full course yellow, pits are open. was yellow. Pits are open.
Alright, so 2 to green. Gonna restart on lap 20.
Pits are open. We're going green next time by.
Oh, I'm guessing that's a lab car. It's like, what is that guy doing?
Green flag.
Tried for a little look, but in the end didn't decide to go for it.
Halo, clear on the outside. Car outside. This line. Still there.
16th place.
Hold your line, clear on the outside.
Full course caution, watch out. We think that Parker has gone off.
Well, that happened. I saw that going on, I was like, nope, I'm going down low.
0-7. We're under caution, pits are closed. Full course yellow, pits are open.
Do I want to pit or don't I? Or he has to pit. I don't think I am going to pit. There hasn't really been enough green flag running.
Pits are open.
How many cautions since it's been? Like three?
Pits are open.
I wonder how many more there's gonna be. I mean, we're barely a quarter way into the race. There's already three cautions. How long is this recording? About 30 minutes. Yep.
Course yellow, pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I say if we make it to lap, I mean, I don't know, with how little green flag running that we're doing.
Green, 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 let's go.
I mean, either way, I'm having a feeling that...
On the high side.
Okay, just go right ahead. Why don't you?
It's a car high, on the 11th. Outside's clear.
Yeah, go ahead, go right ahead and cause a crash.
The next car is gone. You've just done a 27.2. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. Car is out. Line up single file behind car number 12. We're under caution.
What was three doing up there? Was that an accident or was he actually like beefing with that dude?
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and come in.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 1,030 feet. You've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Really, I didn't need to at that time. But I can't fit around,
pits are open.
I want to say around lap 60. Yeah, the left side's only got down to like 90%, which isn't really that bad at all.
Pits are open.
It's already like 35 minutes and we're not even halfway. Again, people just keep it green.
Race car's coming in this lap. Green flag, we're racing. V14.
Stay low. Still there. Clear high.
Full course caution.
Saw that happening right in front of my eyes.
Single file behind car number 17. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Oh, look at where we are. P12 again. this race is gonna take for fucking ever.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
How many cautions is this now? Like five? Before halfway? Sooner or later we're gonna have pretty decent green flag run, I'm hoping.
Pits are open.
I'm trying to remember, what other race, or what other times have I raced at Iowa? Because I can't remember it, this meaning cautions.
Of course yellow.
It might just be this combination of car and track that's breeding a lot of cautions.
Are open.
At this point, someone could actually possibly just do a no stop for this race, honestly. And that's what the leaders are probably doing. Yeah. So far, the leaders haven't pitted yet.
All right, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Green, let's go.
outside. Outside clear.
Time was 26.5.
Clear on the outside.
We haven't had a caution in the first two laps, so that's progress.
My side's clear.
I don't know why I'm being really aggressive. I guess I saw the move and I went for it. Screwed us both over.
Seventh position. The gap to Goff ahead is increasing. It's now 2.6. You've just done 27.3.
I kind of hit the wall a little bit hard there. Gave myself a 2x. Not gonna lie, I was a little bit distracted by that spinning car. Hopefully I didn't give myself too much damage on the right
pace
side.
Pace car is out. Line up single file.
That was a pretty heavy hit.
12. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. pits are open. Lead car's pitting. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1,020 feet. You've got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah. I think it actually was a smart idea to kind of come in to fix damage.
Course yellow, pits are open.
I don't know how much extent that damage would actually feel like. Better fix it up now than later. Oh. Spotify. I don't know if I should have gotten some new tires, because these are only like 94% wear worn down. And I would have had like, what, about 40 more laps to go.
Are open. Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
Also, another reason why I pitted is because I did not want to be leading the pack, which I would have been if I was to stay out.
Green flag.
Gave himself a black flag.
13th place. Okay, Corey, the next car is Horton.
wide, you're on the outside. Low side's clear. Car on the high side. Car on both sides, you're in the middle. All clear.
P11.
Not gonna lie, I kinda cut it close with that lapped car. Maybe I should have got the first tires.
That last lap was a 27.5. The gap behind's increased too.
Stay high. Still with you. Left side's clear.
Was that 27.6?
Car inside. Low side's clear. It's car low. Clear inside. Car on the inside. He's still there.
The gap ahead is now 0.4.
He's still there. We're clear on the inside.
Sorry, I could literally not turn. I was going out wide.
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 0.3.
Seriously.
You've just dived.
What?
This car on the low side.
Must be like residual damage from me smacking the wall or something. Don't get me wrong, there's tire wear, like a part of this, but there's like no way, like, with me feeling like this amount of tightness was just from tire wear alone.
P16. The gap in front has increased to 3.0 seconds. It's now about 6.4 seconds.
Not low, stay high. He's still with you. Hold your line. Clear low.
Okay, Corey, we're in a lucky dog position. Let's see if we can keep it. That lap time was 28.5.
Stay low. Clear outside.
He kind of just snuck up on me.
Car outside.
I was more focused on
clear on the outside,
making the corner, and all of a sudden this lap car just appeared out of nowhere.
Car high. He's still with you. High side's clear. Car on the high side. Outside's clear.
The gap to Goff ahead is now 1.8.
Maybe I should have actually pitted for new tires or something.
Alright Corey, we need to pass.
Car on the inside. Still there. Clear inside.
To Goff, ahead is increasing. It's now 4.3 seconds. That last lap was...
Stay high. Clear down low. Far inside. Inside's clear.
Not gonna lie, I kinda need a caution now.
Gap to Goff ahead is increasing. It's now 7.4 seconds.
Yeah, something's really up with my car.
Inside.
Ow.
He's still there. Clear on the inside.
B17.
Car inside. And still there. Inside's clear. Stay high. Low side's clear. Car on the inside. Still there. Clear inside.
Gap to Goff ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds.
right-hand side. Clear down low. Stay high. He's still there. He's free wide. You're up high. Now inside.
Well, that was that's a crock of shit.
He's still with you. Clear inside.
Hey, 17, you're supposed to give everyone room.
It's car low.
Or 7.
Low side's clear.
It's over. Bring it back round.
That was a really annoying end to the race. Didn't really mind dropping all the way back like I did. More so with 7 just kind of, I don't know, closing the door like he did. didn't really need to do that.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 1,020 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh, me. Let's see, here we go. When was this? Is this even before green? Oh no. Ah, so there was multiple things happening on lap one. 3 lost control. Meanwhile. Yeah, it's just, it seemed like a lot of these wrecks was caused by like hardly tapping someone. I honestly feel bad for 25 because 3 just kind of loses it and he gets collected by 3. Yeah, 25 had nowhere to go. Go around. Wait, what? What happened to you? Oh, you just spun it on your own. Okay then. Now what exactly happened to you on lap one? Oh yes, you got barely... Well, if I taught... If I didn't see a intentional wreck before, I definitely saw one just then. I wonder how I'm actually genuinely curious Yeah, I mean that's straight up protestable for the 7. I'm not even sure if I could protest that as a third party, because that is egregious. That is just straight up egregious. Holy shit. Where did four end up finishing? Second and last? Yeah, Ball scrape. A little tap. Spun around. What exactly happened here? Nothing? Okay then. Oh! Just losing control and just kind of stopping it on the racing line. Which, I mean, I can't really, like, blame the dude because, I mean, everyone does that from time to time. Just loses control and you can't exactly control where your car's going. I mean, hell. Sometimes you just end up where you are. Just kind of, loses it on it with himself. You're just in a lot of wrecks, huh? A nine. Oh yes, that reminds me. What exactly went on with 21? Because I saw this up ahead. Like, I can't really tell if that was actually accidental, or intentional. Reattaching spoiler. Ball hit. Don't know why. of loses it by himself. And I think this is where I hit the wall. Yeah. It doesn't look like I did it much. I mean, right there, there's a little bump, I guess. But the magic reattaching bumper. Okay, then. I guess that was everything. Let me actually close down this. And bring up this. So, lost a good amount of I rating, and only lost one I, or safety rating. So, yeah, pretty dreadful race. All things considering and saying and whatnot, but I guess at least we didn't piss off, the wrong person. Yeah. Anyways, if you like this video, please give it a like. If you if you want to keep on seeing videos, please subscribe, and till next time. Hopefully, next race is a better one.